title. Let's give another hand for the Roial Squires.
Let's do that.
So they did a bunch of short form games, and we're going to be sort of changing gears. We're going to do some long form improv.
Yes, we are. And you know, obviously, you all know improv comes in many different shapes, forms, and sizes. But the cool, like, common thing about it all is that every team has like their own unique name to it. Like, you'll see a list of performers; they all have like crazy, zany names. So I'm gonna shout out like the name of an awesome improv team, just whatever comes to your head.
Doesn't have to exist.
The Bumpy Boys! Yeah. Bumpy Boys! Bumpy!
I heard the Herald of King Philip the First.
The Herald of King Philip the First?
Yeah. Alright, yeah. Thanks everyone.
See ya. Hello! We are the Herald of King Philip the First! And we're gonna do some improv for you guys tonight. Alright, now to get us started, I have a question. Has anyone in the audience had a particularly interesting dream lately that they would be willing to tell us about?
Yeah.
You and Beth,
yeah.
would you be willing to come up and talk to us about it?
Sure.
What pace do you think apples grow at?
Just, I'm just saying, I could walk over this fence. Stop. Grab it to me. I didn't walk over. I'm so those still look pretty bad.
Yeah, it'll be very better by morning, probably.
By morning? That so they just grow overnight.
Yes, that's I've never seen it. You need to take a horticulture lesson.
Well, I'll have you know. We'll have you know that in my book, horticulture really is kind of an extinct art for me because I have a neighbor that knows it. And yeah, I don't need to.
You know what? Do you eat one more tomato off of this bush? You don't even want to know what I'm going to do.
Oh, is that a threat?
Yes. If you eat one more tomato off that bush, I'm going to seduce your wife. It's not that hard.
Oh, we'll do it together.
I can live with that.
Would eat a squirrel.
Really?
Probably.
All right.
I would eat a squirrel if I got my hands on one.
So that's at least four things that eat squirrels.
Yeah.
How many things eat us? Not many.
A bear might.
A bear.
Maybe.
You know, speaking of which, I'll turn this bear trap into a squirrel trap.
Oh, that was just...
I just, you know, basically cut it in half. Now it's two smaller traps.
Wow, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
I
gotta be honest with you, ever since the squirrel's been stealing my produce, I can't perform in the bedroom.
No. Robert!
Yeah.
Robert!
That's me!
I know, I'm just appalled and shocked that you let a squirrel steal in your
My food. Manhood, I know!
Hey.
But, you know, I mean, if a man can't keep his farm, how can he keep his woman, or his livestock, or his own self?
No, that's real deep.
I dabble in poetry.
You know, after those four squirrels ran off with my head 11 last night?
Yeah.
I just went straight to bed.
They may have ran off with your head of lettuce, but they ran off with my head of something else.
Oh! Robert, don't let them get into your mind like that. Or your groin area.
Well, what's the difference, you know? A man's only a man until he can't plan for...
You're right.
The stand of his...
Oh! Fuck! Oh no! No!
One could say upon the hills of Kansas, and then upon this man he stepped inside a trap because he's pantsless. I'd take off your pants for that twerk.
Okay.
I'm just Joshua, baby.
Oh, damn it. I'm bleeding out.
Oh,
I feel weak.
Well, oh. Here come the squirrels to carry you away.
No, no.
It was good to know you.
No.
I'm gonna tie your farm.
Ah!
Please. Roses are red. farms are green. You're gonna be eaten by a little squirrel people. And I can't function my pee.
No,
my cousin from out of town? Nope. You're right. Here, let me get out some of our cabinet cranberry juice. I'll make it up to you.
Would you like me to pull the cap?
Yeah. Now I'm gonna make you watch me. Oh.
Do it again.
Oh, look who sees the appeal of being on the track.
No, it's just the way you slightly tilted your head.
Yeah?
It kind of cracked me up.
Okay, well, I have an idea.
Okay.
In this cabinet, we have milk. And almond milk.
Almond milk?
One of each of the two types of milk. So, let's watch each other and hold each other's caps.
Oh!
Chopping tomatoes.
Scene!